Welcome back to another video, guys. Today I'm going to show you guys how to hack a game. So first, you need to go to AppleTree, and then you need to go download this thing. It's called Lucky Badger right here. So guys, I already hacked Stick War Legends right there, and I already hacked Subway Surfers and my top. So this is how you hack escape. First, go to Lucky Patcher. Then you gotta go to the game, but you can't hack like Roblox, because sometimes you can't do it. So pretend you're gonna hack Stick War Legend, okay? Stick War. Then you go to menu of Patcher. Then you go create. Then you go the third one right here. Then you do that. Then you gotta wait, okay? Then you gotta wait. Sometimes you gotta wait, like, so guys, I'm gonna see you later when this thing's on. Okay guys, it's about to be on, so yeah. It's gotta wait long. So guys, if this video is boring, like right here now, just like skip this video. Just gotta wait. Okay guys, when it's done, like when it pop out like this, you go file, go install that, and then press yes. And you gotta delete it. And when it's like that, it will show this, and then you go install. And when this one's done, you can go into the app store and get any money you want. Gotta wait. So guys, I'm gonna see you later. When this one's done, I will let you guys see. Okay? Bye. Yeah. So you guys, when it pop out like this, press open. Yeah, guys. So it's gonna be like this. Yeah, and then you go play. If you guys do not play this game, so I'm not gonna play. So you gotta go classic. So when you're already hacked it, you can go to hard mode, I mean insane, and then you go here. Skip. This world go shop, then go buy gym, then you purchase, and then you gotta go purchase this. So guys, see, just if you guys go like that, and then you gotta go here. You get all this. So that is how you guys do it. So if you do that, then there's not going to be any more ads. So you guys can't buy that. Buy already. So guys, I'm gonna make new hack and new video, and I'm gonna show you guys how to download. Okay.